don't know what it was. It's a basilisk. Holy shit. I got killed by a basilisk. That's badass. That's awesome. I'm ready for this. I'm not ready for this. I'm not ready for this. This is... Whew. I can make it up there, because there's a basilisk. Can we eat my face? Oh, shit. Sorry, Kentrosaurus. I shall sacrifice you to the basilisk. And then I can get past this guy over here that's all pissed off. To death and die, let's die by the hands of the Rex. Mouth of the Rex. By an X-Rex, that is the coolest thing I've ever been eaten by. That was pretty. I like it. Well, so I have determined that in order to survive here for very long, for any length of time, I need to bring my upgraded higher level character. I think I'll be able to download my character. That's gonna work the easiest. I think that's gonna be the best option. I don't think I have many other options as far as survival on the new Genesis. Ooh, another grid.
You got it! As I close that glitch, I caught a glimpse of the survivor database. You come from all over Earth, and all over its history. I don't know how much of it you remember, though. As for how you got into the Genesis simulation, well, your guess is as good as mine. You should be proud, though. The whole point of the simulation is to identify the very best survivors. And you're alive right now, so you're in the running.
This is pretty cool. Okay. Nice. So I like the ocean biome. I think when I download my character, this is the, probably the best place to start. I believe I can, since I can't build on any of the land, it seems like. I think I can build on one of those giant turtles if I can figure out how the fuck to tame it. Okay. Done for now. This has been fun. Exploration of all the different new biomes on Genesis.